Jaffe Center for Book Arts opened in 2000 as the Jaffe Collection. I came on board in 2001. My name is John Cadrone. I'm the director of the center. It began with a simple gift, 2,800 books from Arthur and Nada Jaffe. Pieces of calligraphy by Suzanne Moore.
As we start flipping through.
I love the poems.
That's amazing.
I got two stacks.
Again, it's something a little still. The press is a Washington style press.
Vandercook.
Yeah, these are like